right here on Sunrise yesterday. Steve Davis, a former quarterback for Oklahoma University, was killed in a plane crash in Indiana. But before all of his acclaim for college ball, did you know that Davis was a star here in the River Valley? 4029's Craig Cannon has more on his life and his deep ties to our area.
A South Bend, Indiana neighbor was outside grilling Sunday evening when he heard the whine of jet engines.
I looked up and seen the plane actually diving towards our house.
Brad Preston lives here, but the small jet hit the house across the street.
I thought we were all dead right then. I thought the plane was going to hit our house.
That didn't happen. And Preston didn't have any idea that on this doomed plane was a man who was a state treasure back in Oklahoma.
I seen the plane roll over and do a corkscrew, and at that time it veered off and went across the street into the houses across the street.
In that instant, the lives of former University of Oklahoma quarterback Steve Davis, along with a Tulsa businessman, came to an end.
This young man, even though he's 60, he's young to me. He's one of ours. Steve was a hero to a lot of people and a lot of little boys. But as of yesterday, he became a legend.
Kenyon would know. Her husband coached Davis at Salisaw High before he went off to find greatness at OU, winning two national championships as their quarterback. The loss is just as tough for his close friends in Salisaw who came in his footsteps.
You know, he was a model person because he lived his life the way that he talked about living his life. He didn't venture from that. He was a good athlete, good father, good person, and an outstanding human being.
Davis will be missed, but what he did for this school, this town, and his state is here to stay.
We've got, you know, his parents donated a few things to the high school. They wanted it to be an inspiration for our students, that, you know, to show that even though you're from a small town, you can go off and do great things.
And this fall, Salisaw has plans to retire Davis's number.